Yep, here it is. Here's their suicide base.
That is an amazing location. Holy
yeah, it's a great spot.
Oh, now, look at the sunset, guys. Look at how beautiful it is.
I know. For location, location, location.
Oh my god. I want this place.
I don't think you can rate it.
Huh, why do you say that?
Because it's up. I think it's up the right amount of, that's three. Nope, you can get in. It's gonna be a bitch, though.
Well, that's why I brought extra supplies to make stuff if needed.
Okay, so you can't put a gate, so it's gonna... Oh, wait, dude, shit! Oh my god, you can get in... Oh, shit. No, that pillar's too high right there.
You know, if you really wanted to do this... There's a few ways to do this.
This is a really good design.
Not that good.
I don't think you can do it with the... Oh shit, hold on. Let me see. I don't think you can get in from the inside like that. I think you gotta come in from the outside. I got it. I know exactly how we're doing it. I know exactly how we're doing it. Come out here. Come up on this hill over here where I'm at. I know exactly how we're doing it.
Alright, because I know exactly how we're doing it too, and it's probably not the way you're thinking.
Okay, so see this platform right here?
Yeah.
We build stairs up onto it, and then we put a spike barricade on the pillar right before that fucking... We could
metal grate window?
You could put a bed right there. You could put a real bed right on top of that pillar and just jump right over.
That's hilarious. Alright, you guys do that, I'll keep watch.
I don't think you need to do that.
Oh, I don't know.
Like, keep watch?
I could put down a barricade and spike on top of it and spike up to it. Pretty sure I can spike up to this one.
If you can spike up to it, then, you know, by all means, do it. But if we can't, then we can definitely get in from the outside like that.
Okay, I'll try.
I've got barricades too, if you need them.
I got like 36 on me.
Jesus, alright.
That's half a stack. I have 4 stacks, and that's half a stack of, half a stack of metal ore.
Four stacks.
Half a stack of metal ore.
I don't think can you put the barricade inside two pillars? Or the spike wall. Can you do that inside two pillars? Oh, that's right, you place it, like, on the... Oh, shit, that's right. You got your med kits ready too, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh shit, you're gonna have to back it up.
That's okay. That's okay.
Barricade.
I gotta put another box there to jump on and another barricade. I can do that.
Guys, remind me, if you guys ever need low quality metal, I have...
Alright, man.
Come on.
Dude, I have a crap load of...
It's not letting me place it, it's being lame.
This surround sound is pretty fucking awesome. Got your med kits ready and everything?
I don't think it's angled up high enough, honestly.
Hold up, let me get...
I don't think it's... I can't make that jump, it's not angled up high enough.
I think...
It's not angled up high enough, dude.
No, I think you can... You can give it a shot.
I don't really need these weights, I'm throwing them out.
Well, you could just try again and not risk the C4. Do one at a time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just one at a time.
Fuck, man, I don't know if... Oh, shit, there's stairs in there. Oh, shit.
That's okay.
Oh, man, that's gonna be one hell of a jump.
I'll wait until I'm full healed. There we go.
One hell of a jump, man. Gonna have to sprint it.
Nah. Walk it.
I don't think you can make that jump. I think it's too high. I think that's a jump. I think that's a jump crouch.
I think it's a jump crouch, man.
All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna break that spike.
Break the spike?
Yeah. I'm gonna break the spike and replace it.
Oh fuck yes! I didn't think you could.
With the story command on, I can. I had it on before I got here.
And then when you're done, when we're done, we destroy the spikes so they have no fucking clue how we got in.
I'm having a hard time trying to angle these things right now. Hang on.
That might do it. That might do it.
Here, go for it.
Wait, why don't I'm
using up all my medkits.
Have you? Okay.
To make, we need sulfur to make stuff to get in, just to blow this up. Alright, I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Here, go ahead and go for it. I'm running low on medkits.
Yup. I'm in.
Are you really?
Yup. I found a bunch of rocks and torches so far. Pickaxes for days. Couple of pickaxes.
I'm in. And that, my friends, is how you raid a suicide base. Booyah! Yeah.